Edwards. So let's give Antonio Edwards a nice round of job. We'll be doing our homework. Antonio's up there. Antonio, are you going to do the formal there? Oh, he's running. Oh, yeah. Just tell him that I'm going to start helping some more and you get lost. All right, ladies and gentlemen, here he comes again. Let's give a nice hand for your former Miss Continental, Mr. Continental, Antonio Edward.
I really thought there were more announcements. Are you guys having a good time tonight? Fantastic. Thank you all so much for coming to support Mr. Judges, are we ready? We are ready. Fantastic. Can I have some music, Jason? Thank you. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and welcome to stage. This is contestant number one. This is Christopher Iman.
Angel! And your boyfriend.
he's representing Mr. River City Continental. Once again, ladies, gentlemen, and judges, this is contestant number 6, Antoine Steele. At this time, if you would please put your hands together for contestant number 8. This is Al Milan, Ross Dupree. Representing Virginia Icon Continental. Al is sponsored by Fred and Xavier. Virginia Icon. MVU, MVU International, Black America, and Rick and
I like that.
It's not my daddy.
Al's hobbies include traveling, eating out, staying fit, and looking good. Once again, ladies, gentlemen, and judges, that was contestant number 8, Al Milan, Dupree. Contestant number 10, New Andre Donet. New Andre is representing Shining Star Continental. Sponsored by Shining Star Productions, New Dupree, Trademark Nightclub, Lockout Lord, Naisha Dupree, and Spirit Twin Productions. He's sponsored by Cy Marlowe and Tony Desario. His hobbies include his first love, which is school, singing, reading, and going to the gym. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, this is contestant number 11, Jose Vega. I believe our judges are ready. This is contestant number 12. Put your hands together for Reggie Dior.
I am.
Richie falls under the astral of the sign of Capricorn. And he is representing the Metropolitan Continental.
Fantastic. Thank you all so much.
No.
What's your name?
Give a nice hand for Antonio Edward.
Oh, for me, that's what I mean.
Are you serious?
You think you'll be back real soon?
He want to know what goes on my website.
Oh, you fool.
It tells you how to be a woman.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, while they tabulate those scores, we get our top five. We have several entertainers for you. Then we'll have our top five, the question and answer, and then right after that, we'll be down to Mr. Continental 2009. Seeing those 10 guys just remind me so much what Continental started about. Quality and not quantity. And really, we're all quality. And I think we can be proud of all 10 of those guys that were up there that just competed. So let's keep going. Right now, ladies and gentlemen, a gentleman that I like very, very much, and he has become a super, super friend to me. And I have to call him quite often, because if I don't, then he calls Tommy and says I don't return his call. So then I hear from Tommy too. But he's a great, great person to know. Ladies and gentlemen, the one and only Mr. Simba R. Hall.
Can I show him one here, Simba?
Somewhere.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is the wonderful former Mr. Continental, Simba R. Hall. Most of you didn't know.
Thank God for your blessings.
Simba just got back from Paris, where he was singing in the play over there, Funky and Best. So we're welcome to have him back. So some of you didn't get the opportunity to go to Paris. I didn't either. You know, I got a free airplane ticket, whatever, but I didn't get nothing. But you know, we're very, very proud of all of our Mr. Continentals. They've really been doing wonderful, wonderful things. The next young man, a couple weeks ago, he sang for the General Assembly of the United Nations 2 weeks ago in New York City. And also for the youth group there. And as he sang earlier, you probably felt a little bit of that when he gave it to you. But once again, ladies and gentlemen, he will be back shortly as 30 seconds. At this time, meet and greet Mr. Antonio Edwards. Do these guys get better and better and better? Oh, man. You know, it is so wonderful to see so much gay talent out here and gay men. And there's so much out there we're not even tapping because they're afraid to get on stage. So we got to break that down and get them up here. I know my friend over there, Bob, he's about 30 years past when he would get on as Mr. Continental, but he always sang for us at all of our special events. He's got a great voice, and he had his own singing group in Detroit years ago. And I'd like to give you a nice round of applause. Bob, stand up and take a bow there, right? Right there, Mr. Waters. Sang for years in Detroit. Are the boys getting better, Bob? Very good, okay. If you come up Tuesday night to open mic at 3160, then he will be there. Okay, they're still tabulating, and Antonio's standing here, and I said, can you sing one more song? And he said, I'll be glad to. So let's welcome Antonio and Ben back one more time.